University a partner in economic development. University is a partner in economic development. First, I would like to discuss research, teaching research. French university education in India in the present century will be in a competitive environment where research and teaching are to be focused. India has a number of IITs, Institutes of Science, and many universities having arts, science colleges, professional colleges, commerce, and humanities, and programs of learning depending upon their aptitude. In this environment, universities have to promoting research, teaching, research. Good teaching emanates from research. The teachers' love for research and their experience in research are vital for the growth of the institution. Any university is judged by the level and extent of the research work it accomplishes. This sets in a regenerative cycle of excellence. It can, in turn, enriches the research. I am sure Teerthanker Mahaveer University's mission is research, teaching, and research. Technology, friends, is a technology non-linear tool available to humanity, which can affect fundamental changes in the ground rules of the economic competitiveness. Science linked to the technology through application. Technology is linked to economy and environment through manufacture of knowledge products. Economy and environment are linked to technology, which promotes prosperity to the society. We have to use innovation to generate high value added product for becoming the global player. The foundation for academic research is creative. Now friends, I would like to present my experience of learning system design, system integration, and system management, which I required when I was a student 5 decades ago, like you. I was nearly 5 decades ago, I was a student in Madras Institute of Technology, 1954-57, in engineering, aeronautical engineering. There, I met a professor, Professor Srinivasan, who is famous for aero design. He gave us a 6-month project, that is to design, develop, bring out a design on a low-level attack aircraft. And we were 6 people, one from aerodynamics, another person structure, another from control and guidance, another from electronics, another from material. All of us worked together for 5 months, and my teacher, one day, from Srinivasan, entered into our laboratory and saw, he gave a very bad report. He said, the design has not advanced so far and is hopeless, and he said, so in a month time, it will not be done. Since I'm the leader of the group, he said, the scholarship will be terminated. So we all worked very hard. Next 1 month, all the 6 of us, and brought out a beautiful design. In those days, we did not have a computer. We used the slide rules and big drawing boards. We brought design drawing, and calculation. 6 months, my teacher, Professor Srinivasan, landed there. He appreciated the whole design. He said, you have done a good job. And the most important thing on that day, we all realized, we knew as a student how to design, how to system design, system integration, and system management. It's very important when you student, graduate student, when you go to this campus, everyone will be asking you system design, system integration, and system management. So friends, with this, I would like to say that very important for you to understand system design, system integration, system management, and also faculty of TMC, TMU, should work for that, bringing multi-disciplines together. Now in the knowledge economy, the objective of society changes from fulfilling the basic needs of all-round development to empowerment. The education system will be promoted by creating interactive and self-learning formal and informal education with focus on values, merit, and quality. The workers, instead of being skilled will be a knowledgeable, self-empowered and flexibly skilled. The type of work, instead of being structured and hardware driven, will be less structured and software driven. Management style will emphasize more on delegation rather than giving command. Impact on environment and ecology will be strikingly less compared to industry and economy. Finally, the economy will mostly be driven by knowledge, knowledge driven by institution and industries. The emphasis in knowledge society will be a sustainable development. Now friends, when you graduate, go out on this campus of TMU, what type of opportunities are waiting for you? I am going to give you 10 minutes of development for the nation. A nation where the rural and urban divide is reducing a thin line. A nation